when I was a little girl. I went to alternative school, and they didn't have a girls' basketball team. It was just boys, so I was forced to be a cheerleader. And just seeing them play and knowing that that was something that I could do and that was something that I found fun, I really just decided I want to play. And I don't want anyone to tell me that I can't play, and I want to play at the highest level possible. And here I am now. Big life, big stage, Big Ten.